Again, it's night time now. We're gonna test the transmission capabilities and see whatever we can listen on that modded silver rod with the choke and same setup. Years or two now. I've got no amplifier, nothing at the moment. I had problems like you've seen in the previous video, but I managed to sort it out. Right, I'm on a website. It's run by Mike Zero Tango Alpha Zulu. That's his call sign. It's called sdr.m0taz.co.uk. if you go, if you search on qrz.com, you'll see his location by the call sign. He must be 5-7 miles away from me. I mean, RM9 is on RM11, I think. I've seen, I can't remember what I've seen in his QRZ.page. But as transmission goes, am I getting out? Radio is on 3500. SDR is on 3500 and let's try. He's listening. Let's see. Big bands is very hard to be heard very close. He's not very far away from me, so I'm gonna raise the volume on the SDR and let's see if I'm gonna press the mic and say audio, audio, audio. Audio, audio, audio. You can clearly listen. Is I don't know what antenna he's using. It's very noisy at the moment. I've got no noise. But in his location, he's got a very high noise. I'm gonna raise the volume and the whistle is probably. It's probably better for you guys to listen the stream. You can clearly listen the whistle. Audio, audio. You can clearly listen. I'm not sure if you can listen, but I'm gonna lower. So let me lower the sound. So it's getting out on 3.5. It's an SDR. They're not very good receivers. I don't know what kind of antenna is using. If anybody is watching this video, if he knows the setup for the SDR of this radio M, M0TAZ, Tango Alpha Zulu, please place a comment. I don't want no locations. I know he's in a own church somewhere around. That's what he's got on QRZ, but at least the setup that he's got there in terms of antenna, IFE and so on. As you can see, very noisy on the band, and I could hear a whistle with a bit of delay because this is a live stream. I'll put the website down on the description, but now let's go and see what we listen on 3.5, on 3.5, on 80 meters, 40 meters and so on. It's night time, I can show you. I can show you. Oh, even better, let's try on 40 meters. Give me a second. Let's go to 200 or 175. Okay, there's nobody here. Bit noisy. Let's see if it's noisy on his location. Let me put 7175. Enter. You've just You can see the You can see that the same thing that my radio is receiving. So we're not going to use it's a stream. It's coming out through the speakers of my computer. So it's a stream of what's happening at the moment in the band. It's a software defined radio. He's got a receiver over there and an antenna, and he's streaming everything that happens from 1 MHz to 30 MHz. Let's go to another frequency. This is occupied. 190 seems clear. Let's put 190 in there. Seventy-one ninety. Let's lower the sound of the radio and let's see if I can hear myself in there. Bit noisy in there. 7 pounds of noise, 8 pounds. Audio. Hey, you can clearly listen after I talk with a bit of delay. Audio. So I'm getting out with a bit of loss, I might admit. Let me have a look. And this is close. People talking. Let me lower the sound. People who talk in big bands, 20, 40, and 80, 160, you know, closer you get somebody, you know, if you got 1 or 2 miles away, he might not even hear you, but somebody further away is going to hear you clearly. Let's go and check out what we can hear on... Let's start. I'm not gonna go into 160 meters because, like you've seen, it's not gonna tune. But I'm gonna show you what is usable. Okay, let's put it like this. 3.5. Let's turn the tuner off. Sorry for the silence. I'm trying to find, maybe this way is quicker. Okay, let's see if we can pick up somebody, another station. Let's see if we can pick up another station. Sorry for my silence, but I'm busy. Yeah. Okay. Let's jump to the 40 meters. Oh, loads. Let's start here. Yeah, there's nobody below. Let's start here. Too noisy. The noise drops down. I live in a very noisy area, but this noise sometimes it drops. And that you can what you can listen. It's very noisy. I live in a very noisy area. It's noisy on a certain bands on certain times. You can see there's absolutely no noise on CB band. I'm lucky, but it's very noisy sometimes on other bands. Conditions change, but that was to show you that it's getting out. The quality of the audio, you're not gonna get it a strong audio, because everybody that does contacts on 40, 20, 160 closer, it doesn't actually work. You know, you might talk a mile away and the person a mile away is not going to listen. I think it's sort of 5 miles. Go to the eastqrz.com. I'm in my postcode is RM9. So check the distance. It worked quite well. If I go lower and lower down the bands, of course, it will improve. It's just to show you that it actually transmits, okay? It's not a dummy load like a few of them say. It actually goes out, okay? All right, take care. And I'll see you on the next video.